My name is Ella Joanna. I'm 18 years old.
Where do you come from?
I come from Lunguja.
Lunguja?
Yes.
What's your tribe?
Yamnyankuri.
Yamnyankuri.
Mixed with the
Mchika.
Yes.
Good. Very good. Okay. How do you feel at your age being in such a place contesting for Miss Curvy with the rest of the other contestants? Just a minute. Ladies and gentlemen.
Miss Curvy Audition. Because I'm going to show people that being fat or a plus size is not a burden, because they think I'm making a lot of that.
You know what? Calm down, please. Calm down and relax.
Joanna, good evening.
Good evening to my mom.
How are you?
Fine.
Please don't feel stressed about anything. This is your moment. This is your time. You've come so far. Yeah? And no one is going to stop you. Okay? So please just calm down. Take a breath or two. And everything will be fine. Yeah? You managed to build a stigma to be here. So please, take a minute and get back.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, contestant number 8, if you are to win Miss Curvy, what would you do with our crown?
If I'm to win Miss Curvy, I would help other young plus size girls like me to not feel isolated and sad, because many of people think that being a plus size girl is bad. Because right now I'm young, I'm 19, and it's true, but they think I'm lying because of my plus size, but yet me, I'm proud of it. And I'll make sure other young plus size girls feel proud of themselves and are good.
Are you proud of yourself, Mama?
Yes, I'm proud of myself.
Mama, be free and you can go.